Okay, now, Tom, you go down there and up to that pedal and then down and up, and you know, you got that? You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
That if we're just doing these kind of rides.
Yeah.
Well, you're never more than a mile from the road around here. Okay, I'm going to putt ahead. Yeah, I think the last time I was here with Mike, he was down in the bottom of that pond.
Oh, you should have went around. I don't have a chainsaw. I'm already tired.
Graham can do that. You're nuts! He's done! Mike's a good rider.
There you go.
For standing near you or away from you?
He won't hit me.
He won't hit you, okay. Well done! Well done!
Did you feel
entertained?
go back. Wow!
The flat when you got on it?
Yeah.
Well, we were just talking about getting a flat.
So it's your fault?
No, no, it was his.
What's that?
I just spinning.
Well, you are moving.
Problem is we broke the fucking bead.
Yeah. Well, there's no gas to push it up against the bead.
Yeah.
But we're just hanging left at that next hill where the trees lines are. And that's the end of the hills I think we have to do.
Well, maybe we just get it to that county road.
Yeah, and then we'll double up.
All right.
Right there. So,